space in this tree. He's just chilled out and relaxing. Cold day, so he's out of the wind. You can see how the wind's blowing on this tree. It's miserable, but he's got a kill. And what's really amazing with this kill, he's got this impala wedged in the tree, almost like in a standing position, like it was on land. And the horn is actually got it staying up like that, and he's eaten the whole one of the rib cage away, and part of the flank. He'll probably go up later. There's actually a female here as well, so she may have well made the kill, and then he's come and taken over.